John? John?
Yeah, it's recording.
What is up, guys? We are on our way to the gym. I got my little brother behind the camera. And today I'm showing you a quick chest workout.
Very scary.
So we are here at Boost Beyond and I'm gonna do a quick session with you guys, show you what the exercises are, and then we're gonna do our workouts. Alright, so we're gonna start on our first basic body weight exercise. So for this, for a chest, tricep, and shoulder workout, we're gonna start with diamond push-ups or close grip push-ups. And with that being said, make sure you round your back and protract your scapula when performing this exercise. Now, beginners can start from 5 to 10 reps or so. So let's start. Push-ups. Now you can go as wide as you can. Make sure you stretch those chests. So you know, really get it. It's try to reach as low as possible and reach toward the chest. Beginners can start from like 3 to 5 reps. So, but I'm going with 10. Another question or any different questions, just give a comment down below and I'll see what I can do next week.